Many of us struggle with bills, financial burdens, and having too much to do all the time. Some of us also feel undervalued and that our skills aren't appreciated at other times. What if there was a way to deposit time into an account and share skills with your neighbors in a way that met a range of our needs and theirs without involving any cash? Since 2017, a project in Chicago has been offering people a chance to do exactly that. A blend of mutual aid, community organizing, and kind of block party with a purpose, the Kola Nut Collaborative has been introducing time banking to neighborhoods across Chicago. Mike Strode is the founding coordinator. He sees Kola Nut, he says, as a way to work hyperlocally in neighborhoods while simultaneously building towards a national solidarity.